We started Cosmos Digital in September 2019, and after 6 months, as nobody was expecting, we hit with the corona pandemic. While we were facing a lot of challenges, we had to help our clients to change their entire marketing strategy, since most of our clients were moving towards digital and online platforms. With the unexpected situations, our clients were moving more towards digital platforms and they changed their entire marketing strategies. With those changes, we had to adapt ourselves to cope up with those strategies and help our clients to build their digital platform and online platform in a much better way and deliver what we promised to our clients. While adapting to our clients' marketing strategies, we had to change a lot of things internally as well. Since we moved to working from home method, we had to make sure that we were getting the best out of working from home, as well as checking on our employees, their well-being through the pandemic. While facing those challenges, we were able to identify more potential markets and diversify our portfolio. Hence, we were able to start Ceylon Luxury Jewelers to bring down luxury watches and jewelries to Sri Lanka, and the Perfume Bar by L&L to bring down niche and designer fragrances to Sri Lanka. At the end of the day, it all comes to one point where you maintain proper coordination, networking, as well as maintaining proper standards and good work ethic.